Hello, 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 beautiful people of the world. What's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm walking so close to this window because I'm trying to get all the light. But anyway, okay, so I literally need to come up with an intro, honestly, at this point. But I'm just taking everything literally like just go. Do it, go. Like, I am really just trying to get back into YouTube, doing videos, doing my channel, and just doing stuff really like just authentically me and how my personality is. Nevertheless, we'll get into all that kind of stuff later. So basically today, this video is gonna be like a vlog. I think it's literally just gonna be like me. Today is like a really, really, really rainy day here in New Orleans. So, well, honestly, this whole week, it's really been raining nonstop, maybe like the past 3-4 days. So, honestly, I'm over it. Like, I'm tired of the rain. I like rainy days because, of course, it's like, oh, you get to watch movies and like eat snack. Like, you know, it's like the rainy day type vibe, but I'm over it. Like, I need to see some sun. I need to see, get some vitamin Z, get some vitamin C, whatever. Like, I don't want the rain. I'm over rain. So, it's been raining and I'm not doing anything today. So, I am just basically doing like a rainy day vlog, which I'm just gonna be cleaning up my house. I have a lot of stuff to do, honestly. I gotta do dishes. I think I need to do some laundry. I have to like clean our entertainment room, which is where I'm at now. Literally, it looks more like, every time people come by our house or just like first come see this room, it honestly just more so, they think it's like my boyfriend's like man cave or something, because it's not much of my personality in here. As you can see, it's like, you know, sports like little stuff and like Michael Jordan or whatever, like type stuff. And then right here, like, so if you see right here, I'm trying to like not show my window because I don't want to be like showing outside my house, like where I live. But you can see like this Saints poster right here, and then this is like a representation of me. Okay, like I love Friends. Friends is like one of my favorite, like top five, like, yeah, it's definitely top five like TV shows. And I can recite, that's my show. Just leave it at that. Nothing else needs to be said. Anyways, so I'm rambling, but literally like this vlog, like I said, is basically just gonna be me cleaning up. I gotta do dishes, I gotta do some laundry, I gotta clean our room, I gotta like vacuum and stuff like that. And yeah, I mean, like, I just, that's pretty much it. Like, I just wanted to do like, oh, like a little rainy day vlog, but like cleaning up type video, whatever. But so I think that's pretty much all I need to like talk and say. Everything else, I think, is basically just gonna be, I'm going to just record me cleaning up and then, you know, probably like speed it up or something, throw a little music on that thing. But that's pretty much it. So stay tuned to watch me get this house together. What
Grandma, please tell me, everyone from the coolest. Fuck.
Okay, everyone, so I'm back. I'm pretty much done with all my stuff that I had to do today. I say pretty much because I still gotta do laundry. I still need to like clean the kitchen a little bit more, like do the stove, like detail clean the microwave and like stuff like that. But I just don't feel like it right now. Like, I'm tired. I feel like just vacuuming and the little stuff that I like did, I don't know. It's like, I just feel so tired. Whatever. It's a rainy day, so it's that type of day that I could just chill because I'm over it. I'll finish, you know, cleaning up later or something, and then that'll just be that, and then everything will be clean. But I feel like I'm pretty much gonna end this vlog right here and leave it at that. I don't really know if I'm gonna go get something to eat later today, like with my boyfriend, but if we do go end up going somewhere, like get something to eat or something, like I'll vlog that, which I vlog my food anyway, so that ain't nothing new. But other than that, like, I don't really have much else to say. I have a lot of new videos and video ideas and stuff coming, so I'm really excited. Like, I'm just trying to really get my channel together, get my stuff together, learn how to, like, you know, do my intros, make everything cute, like, do really cute editing and stuff like that, because I love watching videos that has, like, funny-ass edits and, like, little memes and all that kind of stuff, like, in the middle of the video, you know, like, I don't even know, but I just want my editing to be on point, so I'm gonna be working on getting all that together. You know, y'all subscribe, mess with my channel. Like, I got a lot of stuff coming, so I hope y'all are excited as I am. And I guess I will see you guys in the next video. If I don't go get anything to eat, like I said, I might vlog that. If I do, if I don't, regardless, see y'all in the next video. Bye. Such a gloomy, ugly day. We don't turn around, so pay for the cash, get it just if we wear them. My ass is pulling up, Bentley's past the rock, and the pharmacy touches. Okay, so the lighting here is bad, but it's under here. But we ended up coming out to eat. So we're at Outback. And I'm ready. And I got a drink. It's nasty. So